Now to three other top headlines to know tonight, starting with some scary moments at a Walmart parking lot. Tonight, we have been asking Gainesville police what happened along Shallowford Road. They say someone shot a man in the leg in that parking lot of the store. Investigators believe it was domestic related. Police quickly took a person of interest into custody.